So one of the great memories of that finals was the step over on Tyronn that actually you can really see a good image of the shot. What do you remember about that play? Because people still talk about it like today.
I was just into the game at that point. And obviously, you know, we were battling during that game, me and him. And basically every time we played against each other, you know, he always took a challenge when it came to me and tried to give his team what he needed to what they needed to help them win. You know, he stepped up to the plate, and I was hyped up at that point. And then, you know, once I hit the shot, you know, he was right there, and it was just a reaction. And like, I think that the strangest part about that is, you know, me and him were big time enemies when we played against each other. Now we're the best of friends.